On April 20th, 1993, the Pittsburgh Penguins set an NHL record with their 13th consecutive playoff victory.
At center, uh-oh, it's Mario!
The streak began with an overtime win in Game 4 of the previous season's Patrick Division Final against the New York Rangers and culminated with a dominating 7-0 victory over the New Jersey Devils in Game 2 of the first round. Sean McEachern scored twice, and Ron Francis collected four assists in the record-setting shutout victory. The Penguins added a 14th straight win before losing in Game 4 of the series.